Hi, Michelle. We really like the way you increase and decrease the edge angles. This gives you a really nice flow to your skiing. To take it to the next level, focus on staying balanced over the outside ski, and this will allow you to move inside the arc, not down against the ski. So stay balanced against the outside foot and move inside the arc, not down towards the feet.